China's foreign ministry says it opposes United Nations support for Taiwan, which was called for by U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken. In Sudan, people stay home while schools, drugstores, and communications businesses remain closed after a military takeover of the government on Monday. In the U.S., experts for the Food and Drug Administration approve the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine for children ages 5 to 11. And in Japan, nuclear disarmament activist Sunao Tsuboi dies at age 96. Tsuboi met former President Barack Obama during his visit to Hiroshima.